You may have heard of HPV, but how much do you really know about it? HPV stands for human papillomavirus and is a common virus that can be spread through skin-to-skin contact during sexual activity. While most people with HPV don't develop any symptoms because the virus can resolve on its own, it can lead to cancers and genital warts. Each year, over 10,000 people get cervical cancer from HPV. Almost 13,000 get mouth or throat cancers. 6,000 get cancers of the anus. Fortunately, HPV vaccination provides safe, effective, and lasting protection against infections and cancers due to HPV. It's a series of three shots that protect against the types of HPV that most commonly cause cancer and genital warts. The CDC recommends that all children ages 11 to 12 should receive the HPV vaccine alongside their other routine vaccines. Catch-up HPV vaccinations for people who were not previously vaccinated as adolescents are recommended for everyone through age 26. The vaccine is most effective when given to individuals before they become sexually active, but it can still benefit those who are. If you're an adult aged 27 to 45 and you have not previously had an HPV vaccine, talk with your provider to see if the vaccine is right for you. If you don't remember if you have, it may be safe to receive it again. The HPV vaccine is very effective in protecting against HPV infections and cancers and genital warts. This includes reducing the risk of cervical cancer by 90%. Since the vaccine was first recommended in 2006, the number of HPV infections and related diseases has decreased by more than 80% among teen girls and young adult women. And it's safe. The HPV vaccine has been extensively tested. Like any vaccine, it may cause mild side effects, but serious side effects are rare. Protect yourself and your loved ones from HPV-related cancers and diseases. Talk to your primary care team to see if the HPV vaccine is right for you. And if so, work with them to schedule it. For more information, please visit womenshealth.va.gov.